tragedy in Oklahoma is hitting one Wisconsin community especially hard.
A local couple lost their 9-year-old granddaughter in that tornado, and WISN 12 News' Kent Wainscott spoke with a family friend this afternoon. Kent.
Yeah, it's a heartbreaking story. 9-year-old Sydney Angle was one of the children killed when that tornado tore apart her elementary school. And today, in the Fond du Lac neighborhood where Sydney's parents grew up and her grandparents still live, friends and neighbors are feeling the loss.
Friends here in Mike and Leslie Benson's quiet Fond du Lac neighborhood held their breath when they heard that the massive twister had destroyed the Oklahoma elementary school that Mike and Leslie's granddaughter, Sydney, attended.
Heartbroken, of course. It's something like very close to home, you know. And being such nice friends, you know, you are just devastated when you hear something like that.
At first, Sydney was reported missing, but late yesterday, neighbor Yasmin Sharif says Leslie told her the tragic news.
She said that they found the body and they are leaving for Oklahoma. She was really devastated, though.
She says the neighbors here are all close to the family and distraught at the news. She spoke to Sydney's grandfather, Mike, as he and his wife left for Oklahoma.
He had tears in his eyes. This was really heartbreaking. You know, you drop off your kids in the morning and you don't know whether they're coming home or not.
Sydney's parents, Daniel and Nicole Angle, both grew up in the Fond du Lac area and were told they moved to Moore, Oklahoma about 10 years ago.